Scientists are studying hundreds of prehistoric fossils after their discovery in the foothills of the Sierra Nevada.
And KCRA3's Lizzie Mitri spoke with the man who found them, and she joins us now from the newsroom. Lizzie?
A ranger came across the fossils last July in the Mokelumne River Watershed in the East Bay Municipal Utility District.
What I didn't know at that moment, that what I was looking at was actually the bones of great beasts that had lived millions of years ago.
Greg Francek says he was on patrol when he found a petrified tree. That discovery led to more trees and eventually to animal fossils believed to be 5 to 10 million years old. Among them, mastodons and gomphotheres, which are basically like prehistoric elephants. It took 130 hours to dig out mastodon tusks and 8 people to load them into the truck headed to Chico. A team of scientists at CSU Chico is now studying all the fossils, and they hope to better understand what things were like in that area during the late Miocene time period.
We will probably learn a lot about what the climate was like. In example, the fact that we have located tortoise suggests that the climate is warmer than it currently is.
Scientists found evidence of about a dozen prehistoric species. Others include camels and rhinos. The fossil site now spans more than 10.5 miles. The ranger who made the first discovery that sparked all of this says the massive project now to study hundreds of fossils will take years. Back to you.
Okay, Lizzie, thanks. And that mastodon skull and tusks that were dug up will be featured in an upcoming exhibit at Chico State's Gateway Science Museum.